lady thing over here has the flu right now. So that was a lot of energy for what you just for how you're feeling. So I appreciate that very, very much. I also appreciate the flash of your red mittens at some point. So that was very nice. All right, come and get it. What did you think of?
Hey, Crystal, are you wearing a dance support, darling?
You're not. Yeah, we could see that.
Whole show. You didn't really bend the gender for me. You kind of sort of came as boy, but I really love what you did. I fucking love that song. So well done for coming, because I know how sick you are, you poor thing.
So thank you for coming, and we really appreciate it, because other people have not.
I'll explain what she's talking about in a second, ladies and gentlemen. Fiona!
I love that song too. Great song choice. It looked like you were having fun. I did not know you were sick. The energy that you built and built and built through the song was fantastic. And yeah, you would not have known that you were suffering at all. Well done.
And Billy! All right, don't actress. God! God, you're such an actress. I'm so sick. I feel sorry for me. It's the point.
I'm going to agree with Carmen here in the fact that it didn't really feel gender-bendery, but I know that you are competing in the other competition up the road, the boy dancing competition. The dancing was incredible. Your look is actually really, like, your face is really interesting. I'm enjoying it. I wish that there was maybe something a bit more kind of punk happening with the shirt, though. But overall, I really enjoyed it. Thank you.